we're up here in the pasture, and this is March 31st. It's been really rainy for the past few days, but we have two new baby lambs. And I'm just bringing the dogs up here for the first time actually in the pasture with them, just to get everybody used to the dogs and the new babies here. Don't want to get too close and get the mommies upset, but it's a little bit of a dreary day. It's not very sunny. So I'm just going to stand back and just kind of let them check each other out. Check. Everybody's here. So Lulu's curious about the baby. So cute. I think that's the oldest baby right there. Little ram. And the other one is a little ewe. Little babies, when they bleat, they sound real similar to a baby. That's Lily. I'm gonna go check them out. Mommy's not gonna let him get close. I just want a sniffer. So I just kind of let them do their own thing, and so they get used to them. Get up a little closer. Hey, Mr. Puppy. Hopefully we have a few more, and I'm going to work with the dogs on herding, and I'll be doing videos of that, but that is the plan, section off a little area specifically for that. Hey, Wexy. Wexy. Woo-woo. Woo-woo. Hey, Woo-wee. Hi, Woo-wee. Hi, Woo-wee. Come on, Lexi. There's the geese. Hi, Willie. So cute. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.